Good evening, everybody. Welcome to another sports vlog. This time it's the boys basketball RedOut vlog against our competition of the Lycoming County District Service Center, Loyalsock. So Loyalsock takes against Williamsport at 7:30 p.m. This is going to be exciting.
Here I have my ticket for the game, and I'm going to be heading towards the building.
Well, here I am, and right now the JV game is going on, so that's going to be fun. The student section is over there.
Oh, let me see that, Cody. Let me see that. Oh, my goodness. You, Cameron, do you legit hate these?
Yeah.
Cameron. There's our team right there.
That's the opponent team, and you know that. I have no idea what they're showing because they can't face the other direction for some unknown reason.
For Williamsport Area High School Athletics. In your sport, golf, tennis, soccer, football, and the Billionaires deliver championship performances. Tonight, we honor those athletes, teams, and coaches. Senior golfer William Knott and head coach David Heller. Will is a three-time Class AAA District 4 golf champion. He will be attending Harvard University in the fall and playing on the golf team. He is unable to be here tonight due to his commitment with the Uptown Music Organization. Senior tennis player Amanda Southern and coaches John Dorner and Karen Hawker. Amanda brought the 52-4 Class AAA Singles Championship this year, advancing to the BIAA state tournament. Last year, she was part of the district championship tournament team as well. Amanda will be attending the West Point Military Academy in the fall. And now, introducing the girls' tennis team, who won the District 2-4 Class AAA team tennis title this fall season. Their overall record was 17-3 for the season. The girls' tennis team. Introducing the boys' soccer team, who won the District 2-4 Class AAA Championship this fall for the first time since 1995.
Man,
with a 1-0 win over Delaware Valley. The boys' soccer team. Introducing the girls' soccer team, coached by Scott McNeil, Lindsay Knott, and Penny Taylor. The girls won their first ever district championship this year, beating Delaware Valley 4-0 in the championship game. The girls' soccer team. The varsity football team captured their first district championship and advancing to the BIAA playoffs since 1995.
They're coming around.
The team avenged their only regular season loss against Delaware Valley, winning the district final by a score of 55-21. This team advances farthest in school history to the state quarterfinals.
Thank you. Out of the box, I did. That's
football team. There were six football players honored as first-team All-State this year by the Associated Press. Quarterback Isaiah Hackett. Running back Grayson Potts. Wide receiver Elliot Walker. Tight end, Jalen Jackson. Lineman, Kurt Gattaker.
Yeah!
And second year, two-time All-State defensive lineman, Ross Stubbins. On this way, let's remember once again all of those 12 nights and afternoons when, as athletic director Sean McCann says, it was a great day to be a billionaire.
Cameron, can you explain the big sign then, what it is? It's a Lancer for the Loyalsock Lancer.
Yeah, but whose head is that?
It's Michael Jordan's head, crying.
And you won that?
No, I made it. And then I won Ryan. Best sign for $25.
Hey, Ryan, interview me now.
What?
Interview me now.
No!
Because I'm like the only one who made the sign.
Not a drink.
But I think I'd win it.
You're moving on.
Samuel on those drops.
get back! To those people over there in the Loyalsock student section, get back! That was amazing. To the people in the Loyalsock student section, get back, Loyalsock! Like after the game is over. Look at that. That's what I'm talking about. If I can get.
Just my way out of the building right now. My mouth is so dry. I actually want a Visa card for being kind of spiritual. And so yeah, we had won the game 71 to, I believe, 66. I don't remember the score. Stay tuned to more videos to come, including a prediction for the BAFTA nominations. And then after that will be another, whoa, I almost fell. Another new vlog, which is the second Without a Cue show, which is on February 10th at 7 p.m. And I'm pretty excited to go there. So thank you guys for watching this RedOut vlog. And I'll see you guys in the next video.